What a morning. So far, we've seen Adam and Carly face off. And then after that, it was Rob Schmidt's turn.
But now, it's the final showdown, Ainsley versus Jillian in round three of the Green Beret Challenge. And here again, founder and CEO of the Green Beret Challenge, Mark Vallis. Mark, briefly explain what the Green Beret Challenge is, and let's let the ladies go at it.
Green Beret Challenge is comprised of four different events. We have individual OCR, which is very similar to what you see here. We have a four-person team event, a 12-hour endurance challenge, and a 24-hour Green Beret per-day experience.
Fantastic. All right.
Can I do my drink?
Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Get into position.
Yeah, then rope. So she doesn't do rope. I don't hike. So we're kind of
it's kind of the cafeteria.
All right, let's do a count.
Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right.
The mud.
Excellent mud.
Where do you need the mud from?
Okay.
It's Jersey mud.
Out. You got to be careful on this one because it's slippery. Rain combined with the mud.
Take it easy, Ainsley. This is the one. Ainsley is a little worried about a hike. Hang on. They're taking the time. That's smart.
Awesome.
Earlier, we had somebody almost take a tumble off that. Next, they're going to lift those weights.
Carry. This is about 100 pounds.
Next.
Yes, sir.
They're doing excellent work. Look at Ainsley.
Now look at that. This will get over your fear heights real quick.
This is the one Ainsley didn't want to do, so yeah. Jillian's doing that.
There you go.
Come on, let's cheer on Jillian, guys.
It's the Denver there at the Tatum. It's covered with.
It's a little.
Come on,
Jillian's almost careful.
Be careful.
There she is.
There you go.
Yeah. Crowd's loving Jillian.
Awesome. All right. Good job, Jillian. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen.